A man was beaten up by villagers after he allegedly raped a minor in his godown in Harishchandrapur. Poor families traded their rationed grains for money from him. The victim had gone with him to collect money to his godown where he gagged her and committed the crime. The minor returned home in pain, stained in blood and related her story. She was later rushed to the Chachal hospital and admitted there for treatment. As soon as the news spread, angry villagers caught him and he was thrashed. The police, after being informed, arrived, but had to retreat after villagers pelted stones. Later they returned with a large contingent led by the SDPO to bring the situation under control. The police had to rescue the accused who was arrested.
মেয়েকে ঘরের ভিতরে নিয়ে চলে গেছি, শাস্তি পালন করতে লেগেছে। আমার মেয়ে চিৎকার করতে লেগেছে, আমার মেয়ে মুখখান চেপে ধরে লেছে, ধর্ষণ করলো আমার মেয়ের সঙ্গে। তারপরে তখন সাথে করে বাড়ি নিয়ে এলো, বাড়ি নিয়ে এসে টাকা দিল, আমি ফাঁসে চাই।
Two persons were arrested by the Bidhan Nagar Cyber Crime Branch from Gujarat. The two were involved in an online job racket on data entry. They advertised through social media and appointed applicants online. The modus operandi was to tell the data entry operators that they have typed in wrong data and send them legal notices to pay large sums of money. The so-called employees fell into the trap and the duo extorted large amounts of money from them. One of the applicants filed a complaint with the Cybercrime Division on July 16, after which the duo was located and arrested from Surat. The accused were brought back to Kolkata on remand for further investigation. The police managed to collect evidence from them. An investigation has been initiated and the police are trying to get hold of anyone else who was involved with the accused in this racket.